3D printers are working around the clock.
It's an incredible feeling for us. So it touches us personally.
Dr. Ibrahim Asadi, assistant professor of mechanical engineering, along with his students and staff, are creating frames for face shields in their metal additive manufacturing lab.
This is frame.
Each frame they make is reusable. When hospitals receive the 3D printed frames, they also get the other materials needed for a complete shield.
Plastic mat.
Along with 10 sheets of clear thin plastic for each frame. The work creating the frames done on a volunteer basis. Asadi says the university has supplied the other needed materials.
We will do whatever we can.
He says the response for those wanting to help has been overwhelming. Students work two at a time in separate labs.
We are producing them about 20 a day.
So far, Dr. Asadi's team has delivered 135 3D printed face shield frames, which is equivalent to more than 2,000 face shields. He delivered 52 frames to Le Bonheur Children's Hospital last week. Le Bonheur has enough supplies for staff, but as we look ahead, they're staying proactive. He says providing help to the public during the COVID-19 pandemic reaps a reward far beyond the classroom.
This is incredible for them, to me too, to be honest with you, to be able to directly help the society.
Shay Arthur, WREG, News Channel 3.